took away our past. We are taking back what you took away. You better believe it. We are here to stay. You took away our dreaming. You took away our mind. You took away our freedom. You took away our kind. I have had enough now here today. The time has come to clear the way. Move aside, take down your wall. Listen out for the people's call. We are taking back our dreaming. We're taking back our mind. We're taking back our freedom. We're taking back our kind. Up yours, Cameron. The tribes, they are coming, and it won't be very long. Feel their vibrations, listen to their song. Open your heart, open your eyes, share the energy within the skies. Open your soul, open your mind, then you will truly find your kind. The tribes, they are gathering. Can you hear their call? We'll be together soon, them, us, and all. Collective consciousness, all hearts beating as one. Surrender to the energy of the sun. Let's mold into one whole being. Now is the time for seeing. All for one and one for all. Come on now, hear their call. I've got two more. Psychedelic eyes staring from the skies, running, fleeing, balls of fire, chaos theory, mouth of blood, test tube baby, then the flood, red and black filled bulging eyes, big and black, all those flies. Empty eyes look up to the skies, wolves howl at the moon. Empty eyes look up to the skies, I think we'll be there soon. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, the world it soon will be drained. Can someone believe enough to be my saving grace? Or will I stand alone forever in this God-forsaken place? Oh, excuse me, it's my age. Last one. They squeeze us. They press us. They compress us. They compact us. They crush us. They squash us. They pinch us. They grip us. They tweak us. They extract from us. They extort from us. They milk us. They tear us. They bleed us. They force us. They rule us. They control us. They command us. They dominate us every single day in every single way. And we let them. Why? 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 Because I tell you why, not enough people have got enough fucking bollocks to stand up for human fucking beings. Never mind the bank fucking bankers. Anyway, before I get a bloody stool to stand on, I'm leaving you now. Thank you for coming tonight. Thank you for supporting our homeless. Thank you very, very much.